man.
Just as you please.
My dear,
it was so good of you to come and see me here tonight.
You said that before.
Did I? That is a beautiful dress.
You said that before, too.
What does it matter? What are words? Where deeds can say so much more.
That's just terrible.
What is that?
That performance of yours.
Dear, I do not altogether understand you, Miss Marina.
Oh. Now, don't fool the Grand Duke with me. You made a pass and I turned it down. That's all that happened. We can still be friendly.
Excuse me.
Say, listen, I could use a short one. I need it for my heart. It's kind of beating down here.
I'm so sorry.
It's all right. It's not your fault. In fact, if I'd known this was all that was going to happen, I wouldn't even have been nervous. Long life to your Grand Highness.
Cheerio.
Better luck next time, only not with me, of course. Say, listen. There's something to this stuff. Are you sure there's no effect when you drink it that way?
After three of them, you might experience a certain euphoria. I think you have had enough.
I think so, too. I don't know why I was so nervous tonight. I thought I was going to have a real struggle with myself. I thought, well, of course, I would have won it. I always do. But I thought this time, he's a Hungarian prince and a Grand Duco. Well, with fire and passion. And I thought, if anybody knows about this love stuff, this guy will. I thought that you'd have gypsy violins playing somewhere outside and that the lights would be dimmed low and there'd be a strange, seductive perfume everywhere in the air. Well, put it all together, I thought, sister, you better watch your step. You just better watch out. Oh, well. Do they all fall as easily as that? Those Maisie Springfields and all those others?
Before your insults grow too great to be borne, Miss Marina, I'm ringing for your motor.
Oh, no, don't do that. I mean, I don't want you to get your car out again. I live way out in Brixton. I can just walk.
You will go in the motor.
Okay, if you insist. I'll just get my wrap. Oh! Sorry.